Jay. Thank you. can't do that because the ground was a bit off.
The ground is good right now.
Good. dust mouse.
Thank you.
good.
Okay.
Oh, okay, okay. That was a good one, actually.
Okay, that's good. We start earlier with this, which is good.
Yep. good, okay.
Danny, I just realized we haven't done any cross court yet.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll end on it today. End
with it. Okay, yeah. I love it too. It's challenging, but it's pretty good.
Actually, give me four more and I will just cross court.
Sounds good. Sounds good.
Yeah.
Let's do it. That one was hard to see. That one.
Burn your legs.
Let's go,
we're going to cross court.
Okay, sounds good.
be forehand. Yeah.
Okay.
Could have been some power.
Yeah,
exactly.
played since 5, 6 years old.
Okay, I'm ready.
Yeah. definitely better.
Yeah. Go to your side. Okay. I'm coming. Yeah, indeed, the best time of the day.
I don't know if it's because it's the weekend, or because it's a warm week, but it feels like Thursday. I don't know, it doesn't feel like Thursday.
Yeah.
It feels like it's like Tuesday, I don't know why.
I know. Well, it could be we got a long weekend, right? I mean, we got longer holidays than usual.
We still work.
Yeah, that's true. So how was the camp so far?
Good?
What camp do I have after this week? What we do is like, there's exceptions, right? We have some clients that come a lot, they're very fair. If we find people do it like disrespectfully or too much, we'll just actually not let them back in. Most people are pretty good though, I would say 80%. So they understand. Yeah, it looks good. Now, even more a little bit. You can just even a little more. And when you go down, make sure your legs go down with you. Go a little bit underneath. A little bit underneath. Oh, and then follow through.
Okay.
That makes perfect sense.
I think Djokovic is definitely the favorite. Djokovic and Alcaraz, even though I don't think Alcaraz is a little bit closer, but I don't think his game suits grass. It's a little bit more. I don't think his game suits grass before. I think that he's just so good that he won't be able to match him.
Quiet, yeah, I'll get a running pressure.
And the reason it's going to be tough to go cross.
have that much space. So you have to go with your legs to really get to the point. Yeah. Then you can go cross.
Also, I found that, especially for the forehand, when you really have to run,
yeah,
you really have, it's all up to your wrist.
Yeah, it is, yeah. Your wrist is what clicks the ball.
Yeah.
Forehand, though, will be the easiest of all the shots in the cross court and run. So even at my level, the guy smacks the ball to my back end, I struggle to get across court on the run.
Right.
Right? Because if it comes fast enough, I don't feel that that flexibility to flick it. Forehand I can do it.
Yeah.
Forehand I can do it. Slice, it's easy to do, but you have to get your legs. That's the thing. If you're reaching your legs, it's very hard. And most of the times when you hit a slice, you're reaching.
You've got to be careful with it.
So when I fight you the balls in the warm up, you have to hit it like that, but now you have to do it from running. So you have to run all the way there and set up to get across.
But tomorrow will be much better.
Biggest tournaments in Canada.
Uh-huh.
There's an indoor and an outdoor season.
Okay.
And the indoor season is much longer. Uh-huh. But if you're playing internationally,
mostly outdoor.
Yeah,
right?
I would say 85%. Right, if you go to Europe and during like the winter, it will still be indoors.
Uh-huh.
But that's only a few tournaments.
Awesome.
And like what Europe has is like you can go to Spain and Italy, and it's outdoors all year.
Yes. Yeah, does it get, maybe just the winter is getting cold, by
the way. No, but like certain parts of Italy, even in the winter, it's outdoors. Spain in the winter, certain parts are outdoors.